Good morning. How are you today? Great. So you've come to have your hair styled? Okay. Let me just get you checked in. What is your name? Okay. And it looks like you've just come in to get a hairstyle, shampoo and style. Okay. How did you want it styled? A little bit of a trim around the face. We're just going to frame the face. Okay. And did you want any color? Low lights. Okay. Did you want them all over or just to frame your face? Just to frame your face. Okay. And what kind of a style? Just a scrunch. Okay. Did you want to have that blow dried? Just a towel dry? Okay. Great. Okay. Well, come over to my station and we will get you started, okay? Great. Okay, so first off, just let me look over your hair. You have very pretty hair. Okay, it doesn't look like you have many dry ends. That's great. So we won't have to cut off so much. Okay, so what I was going to let you know about is we offer complimentary scalp massages. Yes. So what I'm going to do is first I'm going to be brushing out any knots that you may have. And then I'm going to apply the product first. We're going to go ahead and add low lights first. Then we're going to shampoo and condition, and the conditioner will be a leave-in condition, and it's very gentle, and your hair is going to be really nice and silky because the low light product that we use is actually vegan, so it doesn't have a lot of harsh chemicals in it. But just to be on the safe side, we're going to go ahead and leave in the leave-in conditioner. We won't be rinsing it out. And then during the conditioner, I'm going to be applying a luxurious scalp massage. And then when we're done, then I will cut and style. Okay? Great. Okay. So I have this paddle brush, and it feels really good when it's being run down your scalp. It's got these little knots on it, and they're not very hard. They're like hard rubber, so it's going to feel really nice. Start brushing your hair. And this is just to remove any knots that might be in there. So, let me see, we're just going to be framing right around your face here. Okay, so we're going to use foils, And I'm going to just place about 6 of them around the sides of your face and then just over the top here. Okay? Alright, well, I'm going to go mix up my solution, okay? So, I'm going to be sectioning off pieces of hair, and I'm going to be applying this product with this brush, and it doesn't have a very strong smell, because it does not have harsh chemicals in it. Okay? Alright. So I'm just going to apply some gloves. You're not allergic to latex? Okay, good. I have latex gloves. So I'm going to be applying those so that I don't get any color on my hands, okay? I'm going to just start taking sections, okay? Your hair is going to look really nice. Really nice. And what's good about this color, this product, is you don't have to leave it in that long. I'm guessing maybe because of the condition of your hair that it's so good, maybe 5 minutes. It's a very fast working product. Okay, let me get this other section of hair here. So, let me see. see, it looks like we're gonna need just maybe one more. Didn't work out right. Okay. There. Okay. So while that's sitting, it's going to sit for about 5 minutes. I'll check it about halfway through. I'm going to just kind of clean up my area. Okay? I will be right back. So how are you doing? Okay, what I'm going to do, I'm going to check one of the colors, or one of the strands, and we'll see how the color's taking, okay? Alright. Oh, it looks like it's doing real well. Okay. Maybe just for another minute. While we're waiting, I'm just going to get my styling products together and my scissors, okay? Check. Okay, so I'm going to start removing all the foils in your hair, and then I'm going to rinse your hair, and then we'll put on the shampoo and conditioner, okay? Gonna like this color. Okay, so I'm going to be shampooing the color out of your hair. And I have this very nice shampoo. It has bergamot and green tea in it. And it gives a very luxurious lather. And when I rinse this out, I'm going to apply this hair conditioner, and it has chamomile and aloe in it. And this is what I'm going to use to do your scalp massage. OK. come behind you, and I'm going to rinse the color and apply the shampoo, okay? And then I'll rinse it again, and we're going to towel dry and then put in the leave-in conditioner. Okay, so now I'm going to apply the shampoo. Okay, so now I'm going to rinse the shampoo from your hair, and then I'm going to towel dry it. Gonna towel dry your hair with this luxurious towel, okay? Great. The hair to be too wet when we put in the leave-in conditioner. Okay, so I've just got a little bit of water up on your forehead. Okay, all right. So I'm going to be applying the leave-in conditioner and give you a nice scalp massage. Okay. Alright. You're gonna love the smell. How does that feel? Scratch your scalp. Okay, it won't be too hard, but you just let me know if it is. behind your head here, the back of your neck. And I'm just going to move it to the ends of your hair. Now I'm just going to comb your hair through a little bit, and then we'll start on your style with the haircut first. Okay. So how much length did you want off? Okay, so we're just framing. Okay, all right. Gonna get the other side here. And along the top. So I'm just gonna brush that into place and see how it looks. Okay, let me see. Okay, we just have a little bit more to go right there. Since your hair has the leave-in conditioner in it, we're not going to be getting it wet again, but your hair is towel dried and it is brushed through. So now I'm going to be applying the scrunch gel. Okay. This is by Aussie and it's called Aussie Awesome Volume, and it scrunches at the same time. So I'll be applying this with my fingers, and I'm just gonna scrunch all of your hair, and then I'm going to apply a setting spray and some cloth. Okay. lathers to my hands so that we get it all in your hair real evenly. Okay. Scrunching it. Like a light hairspray, and it's in a pump, so it's not aerosol, and then it will dry real nice and your hair won't be too crunchy. Okay. This really smells good too. Okay, so I'm going to just cover your eyes so we don't get any in your eyes. This hair product that gives a nice clean shine, and it smells like honeysuckle. Is very silky and it won't be too heavy. Okay. Because sometimes when we put hair shine in, it's really oily, but you have to use the right amount. Do you like it? Good. Okay. Well, I hope you have a wonderful day, and I hope to see you back again.